Hello, bros. I'm Uncle Test of Xero, BroFive Production, and next battle of the Pixelmon. So, coming right here and back to game. See if I have some in the tree farm. I don't seem to have any. I don't have any. I think I have to go for a fly. I haven't been too much this way. Sky Mori. Really? Well, I want to capture it, but some other time. Pumpkin. There's a lot of Larvitars here. What the hell? Is there even a Tyranitar down there? Onyx. Damn, little 61. Well, there's nothing exactly around here that I'm afraid of. Hitmonchan, you're dead in a little while. You're gonna jump off that edge soon. Now that I know. Pumpitar. Why are there so much rare Pokemons around? I mean, Larvitar, I have rarely seen it. Jungle. That's Jungle I'm looking for. I'm looking for Dark Oak saplings. Found a secret. You see, they're actually not too easy to discover, but if you just keep an eye out for light, you will find them. Oh, that was not the entrance. here is the entrance. I found a sunstone. There it is. I wonder where it were. What's that? It's Gamory. Snorlax. Like, why is there so many rare Pokemon that I've barely ever seen that's spawning around? See, it's a damn Clefairy, and Clefairy doesn't have wings actually. I thought about it too, because it didn't look right. I think I seem to find any this way. I should be able to find a dark oak forest. But for some reason they don't exist in Mistcraft. That's a bad thing. It's not going to be too easy to find a dark oak forest. There is a light over here. For some reason, over there, is this area light? Is that area lit up? I want to go there.
Yeah.
I have gone very far. Right, see. Poliwag. I wonder what it was. Suppose we continue off and look off the other way. Okay, let's land on a tree here for real quickly. Let up the dark in the jungle here, because I don't really like it. Other side of the jungle. That is a spawn in jungle hillside. Yes, dark oak wood. Set time. Huh. Seems to say only when I'm around this area, except for the legendary spawn in. I can look for the legendary as soon as I'm finished with this. I need the dark oak wood first. Mostly the saplings, but the dark oak wood will be good too. I think that's enough. This is most extreme jungle hills I know. Does it spawn in on the ground or does it spawn in somewhere else? Should be somewhere around here, close by. I never thought about looking high up in the air, actually. Who knows? Sure, it spawns in the jungle hills biome, but nothing says it can't be up in the sky. But it seems not to be that. Where is the legendary? I'm looking around everywhere. This is fight. Then I'm off. Doesn't say anything about it as despawned, but I can see I can't apparently find it. I mean, sure, it's around here, it says it, but where the hell is it then? Because I can't see it, I can't even find it, and I try a lot. It seems that none of the villagers want to enter this house. I don't like those villagers. It's unnecessary. Go now. Where did it actually go? Saw him run off, but don't know to where he ran off. He wants to be in there for iron ore barrel bushes. I mean, that's not even a deal, for God's sake. Terrible traitors. There you are. What? I want you to go right now. Gonna take me time to later bring this guy to the right place. But for now, I don't want you to go anywhere. I have to take the head because it's drowning. No. figured out that you only need 4 of them to actually grow a tree, so let's save these 2, they would be too little. Oops. And now it's for the this thing there. Alright, I think I'm done for now, because there aren't really much more we can do right now. So let's just quit the game. So at least that was all I had for Pixelmon this time, so hit like and subscribe, and see you next time. BroFive!